what is, you know what I mean, peak performance when I'm still performing significantly at my best at 32 years old, right? And even last year, I still was able to run 10:03, you know, at 33. And then obviously this pandemic gave me, you know what I mean? And I felt even better this year. Somebody like Kim Collins.
Yeah.
Like, I witnessed him run 9:96. You know what I mean? I was in the race with him. He ran it on my head top. You know what I mean? He ran 9:96. And like 10:02, and I see the space. Mm. You know what I mean? I didn't know what I thought about it after. This man is like 40 at the time. Right? So I was like, yo, that's ridiculous. Like, at 40 is performing like that. You know what I mean? What is peak performance?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So